Should I take my magnum? Fudge.
What in God's name is this place?
Oh, this definitely looks like some final battle type deal. They're arming me to the teeth.
I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat art. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Wow. I can't get out. It's trapped.
Behind you!
Jason! Come on!
Jill, get back! Now get on!
Hopefully that's the last of him. Sheesh.
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
Nikolai, where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
Oh. Well, it's a good thing you didn't get to use them. Well, is it? No, I don't know. Oh, looks like we're getting another boss fight.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring the money. I like it. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
What in the fuck?
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
What the fuck?
Now.
What is this? Open your shit, bitch. Are you kidding me? Ouch. Why do I have shotgun shells? What the fuck? Die, bitch.
Good riddance.
Holy fudge. Wait, we're not supposed to go over here? Oh, we're supposed to go.
I'm not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
Oh, no! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And there is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to!
There's no other way.
Take the shot! She won't...
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Okay. Well, yeah, that was pretty short. I won't lie to you, but I mean, it was all right. It was good for what they were trying to do. It's not as good as Resident Evil 2 Remake, obviously. I really hope we unlock, like, what happens to other characters, just like in the OG RE3. But yeah, there was a lot of things that they removed too, like the Gravedigger. It's like a 7 for me, honestly. It was good, but it wasn't anything to write home about, you know? There was a lot of disappointing things as a Resident Evil fan. The Nemesis was one of them. It was short, but it was alright, I guess. I don't know how to feel. Do I want a Code Veronica remake at this point? I'd love to see Claire again, but if they're gonna do this half-assed job with remakes, then no. I do not want a Code Veronica remake. As much as that game needs a remake, they're just probably gonna take off shit just to release it for money. And that is not what I want. I want them to take their time, make a good game, not a 5-hour campaign, a good like 10 to 15 hour campaign, like Resident Evil 4. That was amazing. Amazing game, amazing characters. Except Ashley, of course. No one likes Ashley. And then after this we got Final Fantasy VII. Sheesh. And I am so worried, because there's rumors going about that apparently Resident Evil 2021 will be very, very different. And that's kind of scary, to be honest with you, as a Resident Evil fan, because we've already been betrayed a lot of times. Not just the Resident Evil 6 times. I don't know. Well, anyway, I'll let you guys go. Keep frosty, y'all. I'll see y'all on the next walkthrough, which is probably going to be... Well, not walkthrough. Playthrough, which is probably going to be Final Fantasy VII Remake. Hopefully that game is good. Looks like it is going to be good. Hope you all enjoyed. Again, stay frosty. Laters. Thank you.